more balloons from China. Spy balloons were shot down over Alaska and over Canada. Maybe the Biden administration learned its lesson to shoot these things down right away. While they are not admitting that they are balloons, they are not officially ruling out that they were spaceships. We are now learning that the components of the balloon include American-made parts rather than being made from Chinese parts. Is it possible that our government is working with the commies? I honestly could not rule that out. The fact remains that the country with one of the largest standing armies that squashes freedom at every turn is preparing for war. Meanwhile, the media wants us to focus on Ukraine.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.